So I'm in the Amazon Niche Finder software, and we are just going to enter a sample niche here. Let's say coffee makers. As you can see, there are numerous categories here. Obviously, this is under appliances, but we have tools, home improvement, pet supplies, patio, lawn. Just about anything you can think of. Let's do coffee makers just as an example. And we're going to hit find products and brands. And this is great to find products that are on Amazon, all the different brands that they feature. And as you can see here, you have a list of the brands and the number of products they have. So this is wonderful if you're trying to create a site with content. You want something that has many products. You don't want something that has two or three products. So, for instance, this bun review has 435 products. So, you would have plenty of content, plenty of things to write about, and products to feature. And while this is running, I'm going to pause this for a moment and I'll come back to it when it has progressed a little farther. Okay, as you can see, this has been running for a couple of minutes, and this is starting to determine your competition here. And this is the final analysis, the strength of your keyword. And as you can see, we're doing a domain check here to see if the .com, .net, and .org is available. Obviously, on this one, they're all available. On this one, the .com is not available, but the other two are. You can see your competition level filling in here, 44,900 competing websites. And as each keyword is filled out here, you're going to get a great overall picture of exactly which brands to feature and which keywords are going to work for you. So the software has been running for about 12 minutes now. And as you can see, we've been able to pull results for 29 different brands of coffee makers here. And not only have we been able to determine the number of products available for each brand, but we have determined the domain availability and the level of competition. And another little convenient feature of the software is you can choose which keyword you're interested in. Copy it to a clipboard and click here to open it up in AdWords so you can see exactly how many searches that gets a month. But this is just a great little software and it's just come out and you can really make some money with this and the price is still very low right now, so go check it out. Thanks.